What's up, everybody? Prestige here with Reverend Saint.
Hello. Today, whoa, this is weird.
Yeah, we are playing Kino the Rebirth, and we're actually loading. We're in a helicopter. We're loading into the map right now.
Ian is putting it very lightly. You are floating on the side of a helicopter, is what you're.
Well, we are being put into the map. This is Kino the Rebirth. If you guys remember Kino der Toten from the original Black Ops, this is.
I remember. Oh, that's this map.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So you should be familiar with it.
Yeah, a little bit. Yes, this should go.
Oh, there's the chopper.
But how did it get in here?
Dude. What the heck? Look, it went through the wall. Apparently.
It kind of did go through the wall.
I still like it. I think that's pretty cool.
Yeah, no, that's funny.
But yeah, Kino the Rebirth, if you want to check it out, I will put a link down below in the description to the official map and the creator, which is Smasher. So great job on that intro so far.
Whoa.
I don't know if we're going to be able to complete this map. We're just going to play it for fun.
Yes, fun.
And we're going to see what we can do here.
See where we get.
I hope you guys enjoy.
Like,
don't forget to show that support and click the thumbs up button down below.
What game is this pistol from?
This is the M9A1. It looks like COD Ghosts.
Really? COD Ghosts had a cool looking pistol? Shoot.
No, I don't think this is COD Ghosts.
I hated COD Ghosts so much.
I don't remember. I don't know. This might not be from a COD game.
It's not Black Ops, is it?
No.
Not Black Ops 2. It almost looks like the freaking B23R, but it's not. It's an
M9. I'm not sure.
It's a new gun. They made it themselves. Dude, it might be. I'm looking at you, and I see a white gun. It looks like one of the plastic guns. Like, look at my gun. Does it show up?
It just looks like the M9 from COD 4 when it's in your
hands. Really? Yeah, but yours is just white. Like, it's all white on my screen. It's super weird.
That's kind of like the alien defense map we played.
Yeah.
Different colors.
I was Marshmallow Man. And then you were Marshmallow Man.
What
is that?
Oh, pick up cash. Dang, I just found some points in this little container.
I'm confused at this bear here. The knife is blue and transparent.
I think we can buy that eventually.
You think so? That'd be cool.
Yeah,
because
the ranger on the wall over here, the shotgun, it's a blue color too.
Oh, hey, that's my grenade, not my melee.
Let's try to find the mystery box.
That's my grenade too. What's my melee? I don't remember. Right. There it is.
I don't remember. I thought you remapped it last time.
I did to my.
Whoa! Look at the power up. Look at the power up emblem.
Whoa! I can kind of see it. I'm repairing this thing.
It's on the stairs.
Holy cow! Spark, that's fantastic. It's fabulous.
Oh, what's this?
I grab it.
MR28. Oh, dude. It's a COD Ghost marksman rifle, the MR28.
Picked it up. Let's do it. Oh, yeah, it's a gun. I remember
that's
this.
That's so cool. I like that.
Yeah.
Right, 10 rounds, though. Wow.
Ugh.
I have to watch that.
Yeah, sure. Right? It's got a very big foregrip on it.
That's how it was in the game, though.
It was?
Yeah,
because I never used it.
The foregrip, it doubles as a bipod.
Oh, yeah, okay. Sweet. It kills pretty good. I think it's a one-shot headshot.
The sound is so weird, but oh well.
Yeah.
Oh, can you drop through the floor here? Oh, that's sweet. Whoa, what was that?
Oh, you fell through the floor.
There's a valve here. You could turn this valve or something.
Oh, really? Is it a trap, maybe? Oh, gosh. I got lucky.
I don't know what it is, but he didn't hit me. Maybe part of the Easter egg, which I don't know if we'll complete, but...
Yeah. Oh, hey, insta-kill. Grab dash, jeez.
For the knives.
It did knife. What the heck?
No.
The button I hit the knife last time.
Alright, I got you.
Oh, I switched the mapping button on my mouse. I think that's why. Yeah, that's why. Because now it's not working at all. There we go.
Let's open this door. Let's take the path that I would take.
Normally? Yeah, I'm down for that.
Because once we open up the middle. Ooh, there's an MP7 on the wall.
Ooh. I bought it. I bought it. I need more points.
Once we open up that theater. Oh, here's the mystery box.
I'm trying to get this money here. Oh, whoa, hey.
Someone take the mystery.
Kino Labs.
Oh, the Remington New Model Army. I could deal with that. It's like a revolver.
What? Oh, nice, dude.
Oh, watch out. They're spawning over here, too.
Oh, yeah. Hey, there's a bottle of pop. And an apple. Who drinks an apple and milk at their workstation?
Drinks an apple.
Drinks an apple.
I don't know, but this looks really sick, dude.
This map is freaking really well done, dude. I think I'd rather play this than the original.
I'm thinking the same thing. Oh, there's a window over here I can build.
Not even considering like all the weapons that are in it, but like just the way it looks.
So this is like a new version, like literally the rebirth.
This looks like it would be in Black Ops 3, like as a remake. Almost. I mean, obviously not quite the graphical fidelity of it, no, but like the way it looks, the futuristic look of it, totally looks like that.
Maxi.
Ooh, I like that. I like that, man.
I remember when Black Ops came out, and
dang, I don't have them.
There were really, really crappy videos of people leaking this particular map.
Oh yeah,
and I don't, like, yeah, I just remember them being.
I wasn't
so
really following
bad.
The game that much back then. I was kind of still more interested in Halo back then.
Ooh, I just got the CM901. All right, I'm gonna open up this door.
Okay, I was trying to get points for that. I still don't have enough. I don't know why.
I'm headed down, though, because it's going to start getting overrun if you're stuck up there.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm right behind you.
There's a G36 on the wall.
G36? I like that gun a lot.
I do, too.
It's 1,000. I'm going to do it because this freaking... I don't like that, excuse me, ghost gun.
Ghost gun?
Yeah, whatever
it's
called.
I'm thinking that M9 was from Ghost.
You think so?
Yeah, I remember seeing it there, but I'm not.
G36 is pretty good.
Leave a comment down below if you guys know what.
Yeah, the M9, the pistol where we started. That we started.
Is that from Ghosts or?
I want to say it is, but it was a really cool gun, and I don't want to say Ghost had a cool gun.
I really liked the pistol.
Actually, Ghost had good guns.
Yeah.
It had good guns. It had really good gunplay.
I like the Honey Badger.
Yeah, it just wasn't very fun.
I just realized we're the young versions of you're Nikolai.
Really?
I think I'm Tank Dempsey.
Yeah, I think you are. You look
so
like
we're the Origins that model kind of characters.
Oh yeah, I don't have points.
I'll open it.
You've killed everything. Give me these double points quick before it runs out. Yeah, look at that. Almost. Actually, I did. I doubled my points.
Can we dolphin dive in this one?
Ooh, that's a good question.
No. But there's PhD flopper.
But we can't dolphin dive.
In order for us to start getting perks, we need to activate the power, which is on the stage. But in order to open up the stage, then those little crawlies are going to start coming.
Yeah, and I need more points. I can't remember. How high did we ever get on this map, the original? Because I know I played it with you a few times. I just don't remember how high we actually...
Solo is so much easier on this map.
It is.
But... I think my highest round was 84.
Phew, on this map?
Yeah, just running the stage.
I think we got to like 40 one time together.
Yeah, we got pretty high and pretty...
It was on Black Ops, I remember, because we went back to play. I think we were playing with Timmy? With Timmy once. Actually.
I got this Remington, it's still a one shot.
Oh, really? Yeah. Shoot.
Should I
just shoot fast, or is it? Oh shoot! I got hit. Oh god.
Yeah.
I was not expecting that.
It can shoot fast.
That's good. I'm kind of training in this room over here.
Just so you know, you can shoot through these doors.
Oh really?
The opening doors.
Nice. I like that. Good to know. I'm gonna grab that just cause.
All right, I'm gonna head to the stage so we can turn on the power.
Yeah, I got some points now too. So. Okay, I'll open this and you work on power. How much is power? Is power a lot?
Power's free.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Isn't power like cost points in like in Black Ops 2? Didn't it cost points? I could have sworn it did. I really could have sworn it did. So there's like a whole room back here that they put in. That's cool. The whole office space in the back of the stage.
Yeah, it's cool to see what they've done.
Sweet.
Now we're gonna start getting them little creepy. The Nova crawlers. Ugh,
God, hate them, man.
I hate those things too. So rumor has it the mad scientist guy from what was that map? Five is on this map.
Fifth. That's one I never really got far into for some reason.
There's Jug back there.
Yeah.
I'm linking the mainframe so we can teleport just in case, okay?
Here's a Bowie knife. We buy it over here.
I wonder what all those other teddy bears are. Maybe they're part of the Easter egg.
Could be. Does this have a music Easter egg?
Possibly, so I would.
Yeah, I don't want to do it. Look at this bottle of juice. It's got the state of California on it for some reason. What's it called? Farm Fresh California Orange Juice. You can actually read that crap. Look at that.
That's pretty cool.
Props. Detail, dude. Detail.
That's what this map has a lot
of. Oh, hey, Crawly guy. Oh, he did. G36 kind of ate him up.
Just watch when you shoot them, because then they pop into smoke and it will hurt.
Yeah. The G36 just annihilated him, man. He ate him for breakfast, dude.
Oh, shoot. Those things crawl really fast.
Yeah, they do crawl pretty dang fast. I see one down here.
Oh, they teleport.
What?
They freaking teleport.
Hit. I got hit hard. I hit twice, actually, but I'm good. I'm gonna run back in here. Watch behind you, dude. You got a lot of guys.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm gonna go by Jug because I don't have, like, any guys on
me. Go get it.
Got it.
Oh.
Die!
I need your help, dude.
I'm helping. I naded and everything. Your back's clear.
Sweet, thank you.
You should be able to go by Jug.
Yeah, I'm gonna go get it right now. Dude.
Oh, dude, I got lucky there.
Those things teleport, too.
They freaking jump a lot.
They all didn't right. used to do that on this map.
Yeah, I don't think they did, no. Yeah, it looks like the end of the round there. That got a little hairy. I think we're good, though. We got Jug now. Where are the other... Oh, crap!
Watch out.
No! Jerk, give it back!
Where'd he go?
He's running towards the stage.
Oh shit, he's right there.
Yeah, he teleported me actually. He's gonna get you. Got yeah!
him. Ooh, fire cell, let's take advantage of that.
Yep. Where's the box in here? Oh, right here.
There.
Did I get my G36 backs? I did. Backs?
UMP. I'm gonna try to get out the go. The Remington. Hold on.
Okay.
If we can get a Gersh device, that'd be
sweet. Here comes a crawler guy. Get out of here.
Oh, I got the cell 3 cauterizer.
Oh, what? I'm jealous. What was that? Oh, that was your gun. What'd I get? Oh my god! Oh baby!
What'd you get?
360 no scopes, let's go!
Did you get the MSR?
MLG! No, better. Better, baby.
What'd you get? Intervention?
I can't, yeah, I swapped it out just now for 44 Magnum. oh god, I'm hurt. Run away.
Go ahead.
Oh, get that insta kill. I need to hit this again. Oh, it's gone now, duh.
I got insta.
It's still up top, isn't it? Oh shoot, I thought this guy died. I'm gonna run for that box up top, dude, because we have insta kill, so I'm just gonna run for it.
Alright.
Oh gosh, I don't know.
I can still hear the fire sale thing, that's one bug.
Yeah.
Smasher, if you're watching this video, we just got a fire sale glitch, which is fine, because I can deal with the music, I like it, but...
What'd I get? What's this thing? Scar H. Oh yeah, man. MW2 is my favorite gun. It's MW2 version, I think. Or it might be the Ghost version. I don't know.
Got another double point, so I'm gonna save it for the next
one. No, I think it's the MW2 version. They're very similar.
Yo, I'm gonna save up and pack-a-punch the Cell 3.
Do it. How do you do the pack-a-punch again? Oh, you gotta teleport.
I already linked them, so we just gotta teleport.
Cool. I gotta get points though, bro. Big time.
Shoot.
Hate those guys. Hate them.
You wanna watch our back? I'll watch the front.
Stupid Smeagles. Nothing's really spawning behind us though, so. Right now.
They pop up out of the ground.
A lot of Smeagles there. A lot of Smeagles up there.
Smeagles, is that what you're gonna call them?
Yeah. Smeagles.
Oh, here they are.
Oh god. Hey, you're getting crowded over here. You know, a little crowded over here. Oh, really? Take that. I'm reloading. LMG.
Yep, MG.
Here comes, dude,
it has a holographic sight. Oh, shoot, watch your back.
Oh, God, I'm hurt. Oh, I saw the thunder gun.
Vector.
Holy cow.
I'm reloading.
I'm stuck.
I got him.
I hit it again. It was about to go away. Give me something good, please.
What'd you get?
CM901.
Oh man, I had that. It was pretty good.
Oh yeah, it is.
Here,
good.
Save a crawler.
Oh, too late.
We'll go to the next round.
He died very dramatically. Very dramatically. Did you see him get up on his knees? He was like,
"This cell 3 is good for when we get crowded."
But I think Jug's a little stronger in this mod.
It might be five.
I feel like it is, because I got hit a lot there, and I was pretty good. One thing I do think they need to add is continuous red screen. I have not had that, and I got hit a lot.
What's continuous red screen?
Like, when you're really hurt, you know you're, like, really hurt.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah. All right, I'm going to go for that box upstairs again, dude. I want to get something good before we go Pack-a-Punch.
All right.
Like a ray gun or a thunder gun. Is the ray gun in here?
Yeah, it should be.
Thunder gun or something. Speaking of, the gun I've literally never had.
What'd you get?
You'll see.
All right.
So down here?
Yep. Oh, nice, dude. Oh, shoot. We got Smeagles.
Yeah, we do. Well, I know what I'm Pack-a-Punching now. Oh, behind us, too. All right, good. We're good. We're good.
Run, run, oh, run. Ah. Oh.
Got that, baby. All
right.
Good timing. We're good. We Gucci. We got this, dude. All
right, man. I had to reload, and then they swapped out to the cell 3.
This.
I want to hit the box, too, dude.
Try to wait till we get, like, a...
A crawler?
Or something, or a crawler.
Yeah, let's try to make a crawl. I got my grenades ready.
Need a couple more points for a Pack-a-Punch.
Cell 3 still a one hit.
That's good. I'm going to kind of stay in this walkway here.
All right, I'm going to stay up on the... I know how to train them up here on the stage.
Yeah, so. You do that. I don't want to crowd it up there. I might kind of want to go back to the stairs room. It's pretty easy to train in there.
You can go in there, dude. I'm fine here.
I think you have all of them. I'm shooting some of them. I got nothing to shoot at over here.
Ah!
Look at all them crawling dudes, dude. Ugh.
I'm bringing gravity. Up your way.
Oh, okay. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. This guy's behind you. Look out. He just crawled right past. Oh, shoot. Oh, God. What's going on?
Run.
Oh, one of them like blew up on me or something.
Man, those crawlies, I don't like them.
I don't either.
Like, I never liked them.
Oh, shoot, they're spawning.
This map makes me hate them even more.
Yeah, dude.
I think there's a max ammo. He's
spinning on me. Ow. I got stunned. I keep getting stunned. It's weird.
Got max ammo.
Got max ammo? Nice. Oh my gosh, I have like 200 points off a Pack-a-Punch.
I'm gonna try to make a crawler.
Do it. I'm shooting these crawler dudes. He's right there in front of me. I'm 40 points off.
Hold on, we got one crawler left.
That one bullet killed that guy.
Watch that guy right there.
I see him.
I'm going up.
I need to like repair something and then I can teleport. Ah, here we go. Perfect. Right here. Hopefully this guy doesn't smack me. Alright, he's going slow. Alright, I got 5k.
Let's see what I get.
Oh, he's teleporting. Crap. Stop using blink.
Oh man, that's intervention.
That's for you, Destiny. Pack-a-Punch intervention, baby. Pack-a-Punch intervention.
All right. I swapped out the cell 3 for it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Brave soul. Brave soul.
All right. Let's go. You got it?
Yeah. Let me run down there with you. I should have kept that for that Pack-a-Punch. I should have Pack-a-Punched it myself. I was just in a hurry. There was so much going on. I was like, I got to friggin' get rid of it and get out of there.
Teleporting in progress.
Dude, I got electrocuted. Alright, so our safety gun's getting Pack-a-Punched right now.
Alright.
Whew,
nice.
Zeus cannon, baby! Oh,
Pack
dude, that cam.
Intervention.
Speed, dude. Grab it.
Wrath of Hell. Oh
Wrath
my
of
God.
Hell. Nice. What if it's like. What if it's like the best gun that you can Pack-a-Punch in,
it
this,
looks so-
in this mod?
Oh, man.
I can't see them ice cream, which sucks.
Do you have a camouflage on your thunder gun?
Yes, I do.
Is it all rainbowy and stuff?
It's like, yeah, it's got like veins that are like blue and purple and stuff and orange and yellow.
Yeah, dude, that's sweet. Cool. Oh man, Pack-a-Punch. Let me see.
Hey, here he comes. Did you kill him? Did you quick scope him?
I quick scoped him. I don't think that we're safe in here.
I don't think so either, so. I'm gonna run to the stairs room, dude. And I'll train in there.
Alright.
You can train out here.
Cool.
We say we shoot for...
Oh!
What?
Scientist!
Oh, I'm coming.
I got him!
Oh, nice!
Oh, what's this?
a bunch of them together?
Use your other gun that's not pack-a-punch and walk through that and see if it pack-a-punches it.
Nope.
What is it? Oh. Maybe the pack-a-punch is cheaper right now.
Can we teleport?
No.
No.
It has to cool down, right?
Yeah, but why would that pop up right then?
That's weird.
It is weird. Alright, well now I gotta try and get back here. I got the Zeus cannon though. It's the first time I've ever actually had this and been like, yeah, I'm good to go now, man. It's about to wear off.
So, sadly, the sniper is not a very good pack-a-punched weapon.
It's not.
It's not. It's, it gets a one-shot, but...
That's good, though. One-shots?
But it's then, like, you have to worry about getting downed and stuff.
Yeah, that's true. You have to like, that wouldn't be good. Hey, at least you can MLG quick scopes, man. 360 YY ladder stalls.
Woo, I had to run away.
I have a big train in here. Big old train.
I opened up another door.
Okay. The one that goes outside?
Yeah.
Or towards the outside? Sweet. Should I?
Nah. I forgot they spawn in here too.
I was gonna say, should I crawler, but nah. We don't have that many points. Oh, there's still some spawning in, actually. Okay.
Yeah.
Let me kill this dude on the ground. I hate these stupid... Smoking is bad for you. God.
I'm opening up the outside. Double tap.
All these
out here.
People with lung cancer all around me? Get your cancer away from me. God.
All right, there we go. Well, we got this on the wall over here. Yes. UMP on the wall.
Yeah. Had to... I Zeus cannoned. It killed them all. That's so great. I love it.
So I don't have this door open, so this is like a dead end for me.
Okay, I'm trying to get this speed cola over here. I'm almost got enough. It's 3K.
My intervention stopped the scientist.
Oh, really?
It did it in 6 shots.
Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad. I need a drink.
I need speed
drink.
Cola, though, for real.
Yeah, it's over by me. It's 3K.
Alright.
I'm trying to get that this round.
Oh my gosh, dude. Those little crawlers are getting faster and faster, I swear.
They could be. That would really suck. Alright. Alright, I got bought speed cola. Oh yeah. Lightning fast reloads, baby. Breaking records over here. Looking good, looking good.
The only way I remember playing this map is we had the whole map open and we were able to run.
Oh, yeah. We just did circles around the place.
Yeah.
It's a little, in all honesty, dude, it's easier to train with a controller than it is a keyboard.
Oh, I believe it.
Like, no joke. It's not harder. It's not like, I don't want to say it's hard to train on the keyboard. It's just actually easier. Cause it's easier.
Just feel more comfortable doing it.
It's easier to go just strafe left and right on the controller or in a diagonal line than on the computer, like quickly. All right, I think I have like a full train here. Shoot the crab out of him, get some points, baby.
Swap over.
I have a nuke. I'm gonna try and not grab it just yet.
I'm gonna come back to you and get that speed cola.
Okay. There's a lot of guys here still, by the way. Okay.
So if that's
actually, I'm gonna grab this nuke because I'm out of ammo on my primary. Kind of sucks. What can I do? What can I do? Is there a wall gun around here? There's a shotgun. That's gonna suck.
where's the speed coal at?
It's in the stairs room. Stairs room.
Stairs room.
Yeah, go to the. If you're looking at the stage, go through the door on the right.
Oh, okay. I remember where it's at. G36. I remember where it's at.
Yeah.
It's at the bottom of the stairs.
Oh god, dang it. Crawly guy just sprinted in and smacked me one time. Ah, god dang it, I got stunned. Okay. I'm good.
Whoa, there's a crawly guy that was standing up. It was creeping me the hell out. I'm
really?
Out of there.
Just staring at you, growling. He doesn't even have to move. He just stares at you. I'm gonna use the stubble points as much as I can. This wall gun's getting a little weak. Oh gosh, I'm getting hit a lot, dude. Alright, I'm good. Probably healed up by now.
If you get a max ammo, that'd be great.
I know. Oh! Oh, this is not good.
You good?
This is not good. I got stuck. I'm thunder gunning. I got stuck having to go up the stairs, and I do not want to have to go up the stairs.
No, you do not.
You're do not want to have to go over there. So, I probably could have made it, but I didn't want to risk it. So, I just thunder gunned the group.
I probably need a thunder gun or a Gersh device or something.
Something, it's just like a safety thing, you know? That's really all it is. I got an insta-kill.
That'll work.
There we go. Good to go.
Dude, this thing was hopping like a dog.
Oh, god dang. Oh, I'm out of ammo in my primary again.
I need to swap out this intervention. I just bought the UMP.
That was the end of the round. Dang it. I did not want that. Hey, max ammo.
Oh, as I ran out. What was the intervention? Whatever. Go ahead and grab it whenever you're ready.
All right. Got it.
Whew, that insta-kill definitely helps.
Yeah, for sure, dude.
Well, that helps, and then having that speed cola helps.
Yes, definitely. I can reload the thunder gun like that, dude. It's great.
I think this is Double Tap 2.0 as well, so it's the good version. Good. I think the scientist is in, dude.
You think so?
He's going to be coming for one of us.
I'm keeping my G36 out. He ain't taking my thunder gun. I'm going for box while we're here, by the way.
Just watch. He comes out of the teleporter.
Yeah, there's no zombies here. I can see from up here. I don't see him at the teleporter. Oh, I got an LMG. That's not very good for training, though.
I got an LMG, and I'm ready to use it against this guy. I don't know where he's at.
I'm going to hit the box one more time, see what I get. Nothing's going on, man. Freaking bear.
Dude,
where are you? Are you at the stage?
I'm outside by Double Tap.
Oh, okay, you're outside.
I'm waiting for him to come down the stairs. I'm gonna run around and see. Oh, yeah, there he is.
Yeah, one for you? I can't get to you to help.
No, why did I have that gun out when he did that?
Wrong gun out.
He's running down to the teleporter. He's running
down
the teleporter.
Where do you have the door? Ah!
Hit him with the thunder gun.
I can't see him!
Shoot your thunder gun at the red smoke.
Don't swap my gun out! What?
Oh, shoot.
Come back here. I'm going to hit you with this thunder gun, baby.
Where's he at?
He's up top. He's by the original box spawn. He's freaking fast.
Down the stairs? Where's he coming from?
He's in the stairs room. He's going towards the stage.
Okay.
He's about to be on the stage.
Oh, shoot. He's in... Okay.
I can't freaking sprint enough, dude.
He took our fucking gun.
God dang it, dude.
I took my ammo. Punch gun. Why did I do that?
Where's the box? Shoot. Dang it. At least I have thunder gun. Where's your thing? Where's the box? We gotta find the box, man. God dang that guy.
I know.
I rolled my wheel up to freaking switch the thunder gun to shoot him, and it, for some reason, double rolled. And swapped out right back to the MG36.
So wait, he didn't take your thunder gun?
No, I have the thunder gun.
Okay, good.
Not lucky. At least he didn't get this, so.
Damn scientist guy.
Right? So greedy. Jerk. Oh, fire. Dude, and I'm right here. Got the thunder gun out and everything.
I literally don't remember where boxes are. Oh, I do.
All set. Should I keep it? I hit this one more time. Get that.
No! I thought I grabbed it. No! No!
Ah! Kill him! Are you still up? No! Dang it, I thought I saved you. I'm saying goodbye to that box I hit for you. So you know.
dude. No, man.
Oh, fudge! Dang it!
This map is tough, man.
Yes, it is.
I'm down again, by the way. I can't crawl on this one.
Just thunder gunning like crazy.
Darn.
Oh no!
What? I was up! I'm up! What?
Oh, what the heck?
Ah! Well, anyway. Anyway, guys,
I shot it again.
I just realized we got to round 18.
We're on 18 that quick, dude.
If you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like down below. If you want to check this map out for yourself, I'll put a link down below where you can download it.
It's hard, though.
It is in beta right now, but it is definitely a lot of fun. Thank you, Saint, for joining me on the channel.
My score is $$$$$ is my total score.
But if you guys enjoyed, once again, leave a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe. Check out Reverend Saint's channel. Link down below in the description.
Yeah. I hope we'll see you guys later.
Peace.
Peace.